Kabir ji, my question is to you. How difficult or easy it is to work with Salman?
I think it's a process. You really don't say whether
tell me both the sides of it. We would like to know both the sides.
You mean you want me to articulate Salman's side? I think he found it brilliant working with me. Yeah, he couldn't work with anybody better. From my side, you know, I guess probably this question is stemming from the fact that there was a lot of talk in the media when we were doing Ekta Tiger, that there was a lot of sort of tussle between the two of us. Yes, there was. And honestly, I always say that if there is no tussle between the director and the actor, like if my actor did not argue and sort of, you know, discuss with me the scene, I'd be worried, because then I have a brain dead actor who's ready to do anything I want. It shows that there's a certain involvement. And yes, in a film like Tiger, there was a certain clash of, you know, approach that we wanted to take for the film. That was the first time we were working together. But by the end of Tiger, I think we both understood each other very well, and that's why this second collaboration. And this second collaboration also came out of the fact that because we understood each other, and I realized there are certain things that Salman feels very strongly about, is why I approached him with Bajrangi Bhaijaan. And in this film, it's been a party throughout. We've had great fun shooting this film. It's been a very positive journey. And I think ultimately that positivity shows on screen.